Hello, everyone. Matt or Serban042 here, and welcome to Phasmophobia, my level 400 challenge. The goal, we're going in on Tanglewood Professional. I'm bringing all items. The part of this that's going to make this a challenge, with this being the Cursed Possessions update, is if I find one of the Cursed Possessions, I'm required to use it immediately. No going to a safe spot. I have to use it right there where I find it. The exception being the summoning circles, I have to go back for a lighter. But, Tanglewood Professional, here we go. Let's start this. Hint, listen for distant sounds. 90%. I love that we have stockings in here. Smudge sticks, photo of the ghost, prevent running with a crucifix, Christopher Anderson. Got it. Flashlight, EMF, photocam. Breaker is in the garage, so we'll head there first. Upside to doing this alone, better control my sanity because I'm the only one here. So go look for our hiding spot. Well, there's a summoning circle. Oh, figures. Let's go get a lighter. I've also never found the summoning circle before. Not entirely sure how it works, so the plan, we're going to drop. Plan is going to be to use it and then jump in the closet. Oh, they're red flames. And I'm dead. That was instant death. That's a new ghost model, I believe. My arm was dangling. Okay. At least I got $5. Okay, I'm going to lose a lot of money on this one. Let's actually be smart about what we're bringing. Because if I'm on my own, I don't need two EMF detectors, don't need a bunch of weak flashlights. We do need two writing books. Only need one spirit box, one UV light. That's there by default. Video cams will stick with that. Crucifix, definitely need those. Those stick. Don't need head-mounted cams. Do want two lighters. Sensors, don't need the paramic. Photo cams, salt, sandy pills, smudge. It's one strong flashlight. One thermometer. Okay. Let's try that again. So I noticed the last time he said something about there being a ghost summoned with a cursed possession. So is that our hint that there's one on the map, and that if they don't mention it, there isn't one? Same as four, go for the garage. No summoning circle. Got the lot. Oh, bone. So my guess, if the locker's there, it's probably gonna be close by. Well, let's go get video cam. Okay, so video cam and spirit box. Well, video cam and dots. Locker is our safe spot. How's our sanity? 85. We lost 15% in there. I do not believe there's a cursed possession in this house this time. Oh, it's the crawler. So, if we get EMF5 or fingerprints, we know it's a Goryeo. Need a crucifix down there. Lights are on to manage my sanity. Also, if I see check my sanity when I get back out, we need spirit box. I don't need to worry about another dots projector. So I'm gonna go right up top. Where are you? Okay, a spirit box. Wraith Phantom Yokai. All you know is never touch the ground. Toxic reaction. So we need to get some salt in. Phantom, was that the other one? Wraith Phantom Yokai. Talking mole, anger at making more likely to attack. Phantom. Most commonly summoned from Luigi boards. Drop her sanity faster. Taking a photo of it will make it disappear. So, we're still at good sanity. What do we need for evidence? Yokai Phantom. Wraith is going to be EMF-5. Phantom. Phantom. Where's Phantom? Phantom's going to be Prince. Yokai is going to be Orb. So we'll take another camera. Double check that. EMF detector's already down there. It's a UV light. We need to confirm no orb. Where are you? Okay, that was the Where are you? So it looks like no orb, so I don't think it's going to be a Goryeo. Or not Goryeo, Yokai. Wraith or Phantom. So let's pop a pill. Drop a thing of salt in there. Where are you? I left. I'm pretty sure I closed that door. I closed that door, right? Right? I'm pretty sure I closed that door. Oh, for the law. Okay, we're gonna do the salt thing first. EMF2. Now, if you just walk through the salt. We got the other one real quick. Now, if it doesn't walk through the salt, well, doesn't leave fingerprints or footprints, I believe that'll make it a wraith. MF5 was wraith. Okay, so I believe this is a phantom we're dealing with. We gotta get it to touch some doors. Maybe, yeah, it's a phantom. We just need to get confirmation on that. By getting, what was that, EMF5? Or no, fingerprints. So we're going to watch for that door to open. Well, you know what we can do. We do got a smudge. So. And we gotta rappel while it's chasing somebody. Oh boy. Yeah, how about a smudge, my friend? So, we gotta get it to hunt. Because getting it to hunt will make it touch doors and set off fingerprints. So I'm gonna set smudge stick in the locker I'll be hiding in. Maybe I'll put one on the top of the basement steps. We'll keep another one on me. Course, I gotta get a photo of the ghost too. I'm okay with not getting that one though. The match on me. I am thinking about right now the possibility of the room flipping. So I'm going to do a quick check with the thermometer. See what comes up. Damn it, I didn't have a camera. But no fingerprint. There we go. Okay. Fingerprints. We know for sure it's a phantom. Got one more photo to get. I think I can live without repelling it with a smudge stick. So we're gonna call that good. Should be a decent amount of money. Should get me up to level 400. So here we go. Alrighty, Phantom, level 400, 120 XP. 27 interactions. Okay, so I'm gonna leave this episode of Phasmophobia here. You guys, next time you see me playing this, I will be doing it live, as I usually do. And as always, gamers, unite.